So Freeport seemed to be doing a lot of big things lately. They recently brought a show to Nassau on May 27 and 28 that was played at Atlantis called Crazy Love by Gia Pia, who was a Bohemian Icon Award playwright winner, also president and CEO of Out of the Ashes Entertainment, which you see here. And now it's back again, and it will be played at Atlantis again on June 10th and 11th. You will see all the information here.
It's entertaining. It's full of drama, laughter. It has situationships. It has real life situations happening that a lot of people would be able to relate to.
We try to evoke every emotion humanly known to man, right? And there's a common fear, but some persons who haven't seen all three of the installments, you don't have to see it. The way Gia Pierre writes, you can see four and you'll understand that we're talking about diversity in love, relationships, family relationships, romantic relationships.
Because y'all know Bohemian woman go with, y'all know Bohemian man go be crazy for them crazy girls. And that's my Keisha. So you know everybody could relate to that type of situation, that type of relationship. So yeah man, can't wait, Keisha and I, we married now. So you're gonna see how we're dealing with the married part of, you know, relationship.
Craig is a police officer, family man, who's quite conflicted. He's married, but sometimes he identifies as single, but gets him into problems. So he has to, figure life out with the help of his friends.
I play Vanessa. She is an CPA, a businesswoman who is caught in a love triangle. And you just have to come to see the rest of how that love triangle ends.
Trust me, you don't want to miss this.
It's about to get crazy. It's about to get crazy.
It's about to get crazy. Hey, what's going on, Nassau? This your boy, Baba Woo Woo, from the hit play Crazy Love. And Nassau, it's your turn. That's four times the crazy, four times the love, four times the drama, and four times the laughs. Don't miss it.
Hey, there's a play that y'all must see. The best play for the year.
On the spot, continuous laughter.
Listen, Nassau, if y'all ain't ever been to any show before, you don't want to miss Crazy Love 4. Hey, trust me, y'all got to come to the show.
Since I can't case, bring your gluteus maximus to the show.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the premiere of Gia Pierre's Crazy Love 4 stage play.
I was just saying, that wasn't you walking over the bridge the other day. Anyway, I said I was you. That didn't look like you. I said I was you. I'm going to go on, because you was going to watch Crazy Love 4, too. Yeah, girl, I'm going to watch that, too. All times when you should be then, oh, Lord, the devil really busy now. Because I said I should give you a ride, but then the Bible said if you look back, you'll turn into a pit of salt. So I guess keep on driving. A woman of God, child, you missed that show. You missed that. Hey, don't get mad at me. Don't get mad at me, darling. Don't get mad at me. Because guess what? They come back by popular demand. So if you missed the show last time, you better don't miss it this time. June 10, they come in at 8 o'clock. June 11 is two shows. One 4 o'clock and one 8 o'clock. So you can't beat that. If you don't have a ride on the 10th, my God, you should be able to have a ride on the 11th. You understand? Coral Towers, right there by Atlantis Theater. Girl, that was good. Child, woman, girl, I laughed till I cried. And I get the hiccups now. Listen to me. You better don't miss it.
What's going on, Nassau? This is your boy, Baba, from the hit play Crazy Love 4. And this is my wife, Keisha.
If you miss it, we are back by popular demand, June 10th and the 11th.
Listen, you have never seen a show like this before. Four solo weekends in Freeport and Nassau. Come with your friends. Ladies, bring your man.
Not this one, though, because this one is mine.
Hey, and fellas, grab your beautiful lady.
Why you have to say beautiful, though?
Hey, we got the funny and we got the drama.
You know that, mate.
And your favorite engaged couple, flying honeymoon in Dubai.
Papa, how come you never take us on no honeymoon to Dubai?
Bus don't go that far. Hey, Keisha, come on, man. I only playing. Hey, listen, Nassau, don't miss it. Keisha, come on, man. Stop being petty, man.
Boy, it's your boy, D-Boy.
And Shani.
From the hit play Crazy Love 4. Crazy for the last time. And y'all, be back by popular demand, baby. Atlantis Theater, we are be coming back. June 10th, 8 o'clock. Sunday is so nice, we gotta give it to y'all twice. June 11th, 4 o'clock and 8 o'clock. Keisha, what are you doing? You trying to record?
Oh, sorry, y'all. You just so fine, man. I'm gonna bathe in this bath.
Keisha!
I love when you call me Keisha. So original. Where do you get that from?
You don't think it's from the birth certificate?
Yeah. Anyway, y'all, remember that date. June 10th, 11th, Atlantis.
Yeah.
See y'all there.
Right down there. Make sure get your tickets. Get right down there. Hey guys, I bring in the love, and she definitely bring in the crazy.
So funny. See y'all there. Bye, D-Boy.
Bye, Keisha. Yeah. What y'all doing up? Y'all see me here? You all saying, man, it's your boy, D-Boy, from the hit play Crazy Love 4. Crazy for the last time, and we are back again with another one. Atlantis, we are there June 10th and 11th. Y'all make sure to come and see me on this stage, especially my brown skin chocolate girls. Woo! Because that's my type. Unless he's a red bone. Because that's my type too. Ooh. Woo! Trust me, y'all don't want to miss this. And ladies, if you're single, wait for me in the parking lot. Especially the tall girls, because that's really my type. Unless he's a short girl, because that's my type too. See you at the show.
Crazy Love seems to be doing big things, man. Shout out to GFPL. Keep it a good work.
Shots to view. That's how Johnny Cake said. Ha!